it was something very traumatic for our officers to walk into. You know, we're trained to see these things, right? We have seen these things, but you know, there's something elevated about that when it's a 9-year-old and a 7-year-old. This should have never happened.